probably pumping them full of fluids and trying to get them hydrated, so I don't think it'll affect him too much.
You said winning post game after game one that he felt he needed to step up. Certain guys on that team, you guys like Milan Lucic said the same. So in that sense, do you guys feel like you need to kind of either weather the storm or be ready for some of the rim pack guys?
Well, I think we'll be ready for it, but like I said, we're going to play our game plan now. We'll try and push the pace the first 5-10 minutes of the first period, and hopefully we can do that.
Speaking of that game.